Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. This is Islamic study lesson for year 3. Today we're going to learn about fasting, the meaning of fasting. Fasting means abstaining from food and drink from dawn to sunset with the intention of pleasing Allah. Fasting is compulsory for adult Muslims in Ramadan month, the ninth month in the Islamic calendar. Ramadan comes after Sha'ban. Okay, now we are almost in to Ramadan. Children may fast too if they wish, but it is not compulsory upon them. In fasting month, it is recommended for a Muslim to have a meal before dawn. This meal is called sahur. Okay, saum is Arabic word which means fasting. So that's all the meaning of fasting. I want you to copy some notes in your exercise book. Okay, that's all. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.